Hello and welcome to Let's Play Two Worlds 2, episode 29. Jeez. So we are... I believe what we are doing is we are about to try to sort out this dude apparently that's pimping out female students. I thought he was right here.
Just who does your boss think he is?
Tread carefully. The boss watches everything you do.
And I swear he's been selling answers to the test, too. How does he get them, I wonder indeed. I can't accuse anyone without proof, but I suspect he made me find them from someone on the staff. Sorry, but I'm unavailable to talk at the moment. Many papers to rewrite. Everything's been in utter chaos since the incident.
Care to tell me more about this incident?
Oh, just a gust of wind, but it scattered my documents everywhere. I'm quite peculiar to coincidences of this kind in a place with so many mages. I've managed to recover most of them, but about 15 still remain missing. So I've no choice but to rewrite them all.
I'd be happy to help you gather those documents.
You would? Why, that would be quite welcome. I was at the main entrance this morning when the gust hit, and as some time has passed, I suspect my papers are all around the city by now. Good luck. Oh, and by the way, this favor will not go unrewarded.
Let's take a look. I have 9.
Mind your manners.
Sorry.
This.
Watch it, friend.
Ten. That'd be 10. About this. Mm-hmm. Alright. So this has been searched. That's my house. Let's pop in here and see if anyone's found those bodies yet. Oh, the bodies are gone. Nice. Oh, not what I intended to do, but hey. Lightning bow. This is lightning blast. Ooh. 42, 24, 44. Store that in there. There's nothing else I'm gonna hold on to for the time being. He's waiting for me to kill all those little insects at his mom's place. This is the inn.
What's this?
Here.
I I guarantee the highest level of customer satisfaction in all of Antalor. I look at thousands of goods in high-end select Kathmandu.
Merchant Malusius Delidov was arrested for distributing meat.
That's 11. This so has a feel of Jade Empire to it a little bit. I love it. Just that Asian, not Asian feeling to it. And this is the university. Close, 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 close. Very close. Oop, save found that one. I you know what? I did not check all of the... Okay. So that... Alright. Is there another office over here? Nope. Shoot. That just blows that theory. Nothing. Don't know, nothing there.
Damn it. Save that for later.
Alright, nothing in here. Search the whole thing. I think I'm at 13 right now. Ah. kind of want to dig back through the inside of the university a little more. It's just, I'm going to, breeze out of the quad. Check this out. Oh, that's interesting. That makes sense. So interesting nonetheless.
I know you. Where have we met?
I'm not sure we have.
Emperor Gandahar's castle. You beat the living piss out of me. Alchemist's chamber, remember? I was a bit arrogant. Sorry. Just trying to do my job.
I let you live.
You did. And for that, I am most grateful. I was punished by my sergeant with 3 weeks of latrine duty. 3 weeks of cleaning other people's shit. You know what that's like? Well, probably deserved it, serving our bastard emperor. I convinced him I fell ill and slipped out the window of the infirmary, then burned my uniform. I'm running ever since. You don't know how many people I've pretended to be just to stay alive.
You deserted?
That's right. Why risk my life for that moldy old bastard? Fight his wars for him. Clean up his mess. Don't count on it. I think that club of yours rearranged my brain right back into working order. Now I have a business selling boats. Humble, but it pays its due. Care to buy one?
That depends. What's your asking price?
3,000 auras. And she's seaworthy. Won't regret it.
Always dreamed of sailing the ocean. 3,000 it is.
Here she is. Beautiful, ain't she?
Sure
oh,
is.
Sweet. Utah.
She was my siren. Ever see a mermaid? Most beautiful creatures in Antelor.
Tell me about navigation.
Most important thing is to catch the wind with your sails and align your rudder to sail with the wind, not against it. Use the rope to move your canvas and watch your navigation devices closely. The wind's direction will be visible on your map.
What about speed control?
Fastest way to move her is to keep your canvas in the best position at all times. Observe the wind. Respect the wind. Always keep an acute angle between the canvas and the mast.
Can I ever sail against the wind?
Of course, but only with enough experience. You'll have to learn to zigzag and move your rudder so as to catch the crosswind. Remember, this is a much slower way to travel. Better to wait for good weather.
What's the best way to catch the wind?
Watch your nav devices. I can't say it more plainly than that. When you see the wind move, move your canvas accordingly. This will increase your speed.
Thanks.
Oh my word, I did not know this was part of the game. Game just glitched out.
So we actually froze the game, interestingly enough, which I thought was quite interesting. I was really, really surprised. So loaded it back up. Not sure why it froze. Which is kind of cool. Wonder how far we can sail in the ocean. I'm assuming this is going to be like your horse. If you lose it, you lost it. Kind of situation. Actually where I was trying to head. And this is where I think I'm gonna leave it for the day. Thanks as always for tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, I will see you next time.